So what happens?
I know that these are skew lines. Why? Because they are not parallel to the same line, correct? So they are skew lines. So what property I'll be using? Shortest distance is mod of what? Anyone remembers? No. A2 minus A1 dotted with B1 cross B2 cap. A unit vector in that direction. So that's why I go, this has to be divided by B1 cross B2. Now, as I did in the earlier questions, you will have to be very quick in realizing which is your B1 and B2. Which are your B1s and B2s?
2i cap.
Correct. So your B1 is?
B1 is 2i cap minus j cap plus k cap. And your B2 is 3i cap minus 5j cap plus 2k cap. Okay? So the shortest distance, so the first thing that we should do is find out B1 cross B2. So what is B1 cross B2? That is nothing but ij k 2 minus 1 1 3 minus 5 2. Now that gives me minus 2 minus minus 5. So that is plus 5. So it is 3i cap. Is it not? Minus j into 4 minus 3, so minus j cap, correct?
Or do I write the whole thing?
Plus k cap into minus 10 plus 3. Minus 10 plus 3 is minus 7 k cap, correct?
So b1 cross b2 is that. So what is mod b1 cross b2?
Mod b1 cross b2 is 9 plus 1 plus 49.
Is it not?
3 square plus minus 1 whole square plus minus 7 whole square. So it is 59. So it is root 59.
Correct? Now what is A2 minus A1? Now you have to be also able to realize that. So I am considering this as the first.
So my A1 is this.
What?
I plus J. A2 is 2I plus J minus K. What is A2 minus A1? Just subtract them. So I get I cap, JJ cancels, minus K cap.
So what is A2 minus A1 dotted with this gives us?
So I get, you see, I'm plugging in all of them into this. So my SD is A2 minus A1 is I minus K dotted with this, B1 cross B2. 3i minus j cap minus 7 k cap divided by root over 59 mod. So 3i dotted is, this is 3 plus 0 because there is no j here, so the coefficient is 0. Okay, and minus 1 into minus 7 is plus 7 upon root 59. So that gives me 10 upon root 59.
This is the shortest distance. Do we get that? Mm-hmm. Is the answer okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. So it's 10 by root 59. Root 59 is somewhere around less than 8, so something, 1 point something. 10 by root 59. Root 59 is less than 8, right? 7 point something. So more than 7.5, yeah. Somewhere around 7.6. So it will be somewhere around 1 point something. Correct?
Yeah. So root 59 equal to 7.68. Can't I take 1? 1 upon that, no? 1 divided by this.